God over everything that concerns your life. And that is where life flows. That is where lifting flows. That is where deliverance flows. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray that you be in control of your business. You will be in control of your health. You will be in control of relationship. Whatsoever the Lord commits into your hand, it's time for you to be in control. You are the head, you are not the tail. It's time that you remain built up. It's time you remain established, because that is what God intends for you this month. As you do that, may you be blessed. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen.